Okay, so here we are. Halloween night again. We're stopped in front of this place. They've got bodies hanging from the trees, all circled up and caught. They've got some dead skeletons. And then they've got some real-life vampires standing in the driveway yelling at people. It's pretty nifty. Kind of a busy night in the town. There's a lot of kids running around. But it's pretty cool to see all kind of the fun different outfits everyone's got their house set up as.